In the US capital, Washington, a lone shooter wounded 4 people. The incident took place in an upscale Washington neighborhood. On Friday evening, the city's police chief said that the shooter reportedly killed himself before being apprehended. As per reports, gunfire erupted in the Connecticut Avenue Van Ness neighborhood on Friday afternoon. The locality is known to harbor multiple schools and embassies. It was swarmed by law enforcement and was locked down after the incident. Assistant Police Chief Stuart Emmerman said that 3 people had been taken to the hospital, 2 adults who were in critical but stable condition, and a 12-year-old girl with a minor gunshot wound. Emmerman added that another individual with a graze wound to the back was treated at the scene. Washington Police Chief Robert Conti said at a news conference that the suspect is now deceased. He said the suspected shooter took his own life as police officer breached the 5th floor apartment where he was located and that they found a sniper type setup with a tripod. While no motive was yet known, Conti asserted that his intent was to kill and hurt members of his community. A video shared widely on social media showed lengthy bursts of automatic gunfire toward multiple people who ran for cover, apparently taken from the perspective of the shooter. Conti clarified that the clip needed to be forensically confirmed and it was not known if the video was live streamed or uploaded afterwards. He said that more than 6 guns were recovered from 5th floor apartment as well as multiple rounds of ammunition. Photographs posted later by the police department on Twitter showed 3 assault style rifles with scopes laying on the table with a tripod in the background as well as a single handgun. Conti said that police believed that the weapons were obtained legally based on preliminary information. The shooting comes a little over a week after a gunman opened fire on a New York City subway injuring 23. The suspect was apprehended after a day-long manhunt and has been indicted on terror-related charges.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.